Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Libras. We'll be picking a few cards, guys, for your daily energy, for your career situation and your love energy, Libras. So for your daily energies first, we are picking few cards from this deck for your career situation and love energy. We'll be picking more cards from the other deck, guys. So one card each from another deck. So this is for your career situation and this is for your relationship, and one card from the oracle guidance. So that will be a general guidance, what we can do to make things go in a better way, guys, have that harmony in our situation. So we will open these cards as we proceed into the reading, Libras. So first, for your daily energies, guys, what are these cards? It's five of cups in reverse, five of swords and queen of pentacles. So with these cards may relate to your personal life situation or your work situation, guys. So in your situation today, you are a very caring and nurturing person, guys. So you take care of the people who are there with you. You are very generous and responsible. You help people, support them in all the ways possible within your limit. So you are a very helpful person. But today you may be seeing some stressful situations in your career or in your personal life. Something is not right, maybe because of some choices that you made, or it may be a conflict of interest in your work. So they may have the people you work with, they may have a different choice, but you are for something else. So some conflict is there, conflict of ideas or something, and they have their own concerns. Each and everyone has their own concerns, so that may be the reason why they are not accepting what you're telling to them. So maybe your choice, that may be the reason they are not accepting your choice. So you may feel some kind of stress, though you are really helpful, they are not listening to you, listening to your suggestions, or listening or accepting your choice, or that path, whatever path you have chosen for yourself. So you feel that people may be working against you today, guys. Again, this may relate to your career situation or your personal life situation, guys. So it may be also that, and in your today in your work or in your personal life, you are getting some important news today. Maybe someone from your past, they are visiting you, or maybe a friend or person, they are coming all of a sudden to see you, or it may be if it is in your work, it may be some projects which you thought has stalled, suspended, that is reviving again. Some kind of good news also is coming today, guys. That is what I see with these cards for your daily energy, Libras. So what is the card for your career situation? We will turn this card now. Page of Water. So this card, this relates to your career situation, guys. With this card for your career situation, you are facing this some offers or opportunities coming your way, and you are open to that, and maybe for some of you, you are inclined to take that up. take some new project or some deals or whatever it is in your work situation. So you are progressing towards something new and you are accepting it with open heart. So some kind of offers or deals or opportunities, you are inclined to take it up. You are open to that. You are cheerful about it, cheerful about this offer, and you are maybe you see it as an adventure, because this may be something which demands your skills and talents to be used. So you want to prove yourself, maybe, guys. So in your career, you are taking that offer or opportunity coming your way. So something positive here for your career situation, guys. So let us see what is the card for your relationship, Libras. It is the Emperor. So with this card in your relationship, you have that strength, determination and confidence in your position, and this relationship is moving towards stability and security. And you are a person who has great confidence and you deal with your situation in a perfect way. So this person you are in connection with, they see you as a very powerful person, a person who holds great authority in your situation, and you have that confidence in you, and they look up to you for your support and guidance. And maybe you are someone who is working in a bank or a government job or in a school, maybe, guys. So you are a person who follows rules, and this person you are in connection with, they may be this may be their energy or your energy, guys. So this may work vice versa. So they look up to you for support and guidance, and they love this part of you, the part that sticks to the correct path and who makes correct choices based on whatever rules they follow for themselves. So they love this fact about you. So that may be the reason they are there in this connection with you, Libras. So let us see what is the card, the guidance for you all, guys. The Fates. So with this card in your situation, Libras, destiny is playing its part, guys, just like it should. So in this connection, when you are with this person or in your career situation, when you are in a particular situation where you feel that you cannot change that particular situation, you have to have that courage to accept that certain things that you can change are in your control, but when certain things are not in your control, you have to just accept it and have that wisdom that that circumstance is there in your life just to give you that learning. So that is the reason this situation is unfolding in your life, in your career or in your personal life. So just the same way in your personal life, when you cannot change that person you are in relationship with, you have to you cannot make them act or behave just like you want them to be. So instead of doing that and creating discomfort in this connection, you have to accept what they are as they are. So when you do that, you will see that you are able to adapt yourself to that person, and when you love unconditionally, we cannot direct that other person. When it means love unconditionally, it means love that person as they are, and you will see that this relationship, if it is destined, it will evolve into a better version for yourself, guys. So the same way in our career situation also, when we are unable to control how things are going, you have to just understand that right now, whatever is happening, whatever is destined, is happening in your life, and it is for your own benefit. So you need to accept that choice, however things are going, surrender to it. When you do that, you will see that you are moving towards great success in your life, Libras. So that is what I see with this card for your oracle guidance, guys. And that is the reading for today, Libras. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestion. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.